Good morning, my gorgeous beauties. It's your girl, Miss BB Lady Yard, and I'm back with another banger mukbang for y'all. Today, I'm eating a healthy breakfast indoor sandwich. So today, I cooked a breakfast sandwich with some egg, hamburger, that's it. No cheese, no ketchup, no mustard, just mayonnaise on the bread. But anyways, let's get a prayer and we can get this breakfast sandwich in. God is good, God is great. Let us thank Him for food by our heavenly outfit. Thank the Lord for this food that I have prepared with thus far for me. In Jesus' name, God, thank you for blessing me with the hands to prepare it. Thank you, God, for blessing me thus far with everything. Continue to lead me, guide me, protect me, show me, help me. In Jesus' name, I love you, God. Amen. Okay. Okay, so this is my sandwich. I think this is the egg. This is the egg. It's just egg, burger, and wheat. This is wheat bread. Wheat bread with mayonnaise. Mm-hmm. Well done. I don't like no pink in my burger. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. It's good. And it's juicy. I got the hiccups now. Go. Grape juice. This is good, y'all. It's healthy. It's a homemade breakfast sandwich with egg and burger meat. That's it. And I just season it with some garlic, with some garlic and parsley, and accent seasoning. And I put too much on it. They're very good, very juicy. Well done. I'm gonna make another one. It's just plain, no cheese. So. And then I'm gonna make me some coffee later. I love mayonnaise. Mayonnaise is my number one go-to. Doritos. Thank you to all my new current subscribers and everybody. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share this video with anyone and everyone. I want to know what you guys doing on this channel.